We have very little time to fight climate change and avoid its worst impacts on migration. This is why the International Organization for Migration is proud to support the Midnight Survival Campaign of our long-standing partner, the Climate Vulnerable Forum. Climate migration is not an abstract concept, it is a daily reality. A reality experienced by countries most vulnerable to climate impacts, such as those belonging to the Climate Vulnerable Forum. Climate change already affects migration patterns around the world. Intense and disruptive events such as droughts, wildfires, and heat waves are displacing millions of people each year. Looking ahead, even more is at stake. When a 1.5 degree Celsius global temperature rise, 30 to 60 million people are projected to live in hot areas with temperatures too high for the human body to function well. With a 2 degrees Celsius global temperature rise, this projection increases to more than 100 million people. It is time to act now. We need to make sure that climate action is efficient, so people can live productive lives at home and are not forced to leave. Thankfully, climate policymakers are increasingly aware that climate plans and policies can have positive impacts in terms of migration. Prior to the 2015 Paris Agreement, 20% of states' intended national determined contributions referred to migration. States are now submitting their revised Paris Agreement nationally determined contributions before the climate survival deadline on 31st December 2020. Now, more than ever, it is important to ensure that these new commitments reflect migration realities. IOM stands ready to support states in these efforts. This is why we proudly join the Climate Vulnerable Forum in its call for an ambitious collective response to combat climate change, and that puts people at the center.